So we have Chuchu. We need to win at least one in the worst case, and we need to win every freaking game now to achieve 12 wins. Yes, I'm actually starting to consider that this deck is actually that good that you might actually say it can go 12 wins. It might not have top tier cards, it has a lot of crap, but it can
go 12 wins actually, Anduin.
If it's lucky enough.
The light shall bring victory.
Third game, you asked for it. That was insanely unlucky. Give me spells. Give me one cost spells. Good enough. This is a good start. He plays a big creature. I kill it on turn 3. I get a spite. Suit spear. It's like, okay, that's bad. That is potentially screwing me over.
Someday I'll be just like you.
He got one of these four cards. It's a good thing he didn't get flame strike. So if he plays,
someday I'll be just like you.
Okay. This is just super awesome.
Me?
You're just too much fun on that plan. He still has a coin, which means he can play a 4-drop, and I won't have an answer to that. I traded a 2-drop for a 4-drop, which is really good. Just not this. Come on, hurry. Save me. Yes. Good boy. Good boy. Matchup. I have.
Did someone say
no
bomb?
I'm dead. Well, that's a comeback card. Fair enough. If you had it, killed it. Please don't have Shuttleword Pain.
The gates are open.
You gotta be friendly. Well, decent. Actually, I'm behind now, but I got Flaming Strikes. Plus 5 damage. I don't have Condro, which is a bad thing.
I must consider.
Let us see if he wins.
because if it does something, then I will hush. No, actually, that is. Now, don't you, Cabal Shadow Priest. Oh my god, this is the target for Cabal.
What you want?
No, it still can be Cabal Shadow Priest. You're pulling the game. Oh no, 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 that's bad. Well, at least it's not flame strike. Oh no. And that's good enough to know it's crap.
The gates are open.
Control is such a badass card. Okay, I really need my late game right now. We're unstable, though.
Check it.
So you get trigger. Okay,
this is awesome. The fire.
I get both the flame weight for synergy. Okay, now I don't have my late game, but I hope he doesn't have it.
Get back, you scurvy dogs!
My toe. Please don't get cards like that. That will be really bad. I have one polymorph in my deck, which would be really great.
I'm ready!
I'm not ready!
Oh, no, that's what I'm ready. Don't you have a second one control? Why would you take mind blasters? Suck. Well, you have two defeats, so make.
Do you call that a win?
Another loser. Oh, good.
Oh,
This is one long game. It's all about top decks. At least I have decent top decks. This is it.
Well played.
For Blackwing!
So I still have 3 wins. Considering that I already lost 2, which means I'm pretty much up against shitty players. Or shitty decks, I think shitty decks are better than shitty players.
Jaina versus Valera!
Watch your back. You asked for it. The pleasure is mine.
Most energy. A portal. So can you say what can you just not a hobgoblin, I already played mana worm. Perfect. I'm gonna kill that. Right. Or we can yellow.
That's a
perfect. The revenge of the hero. Means I can rush my opponent in a way.
Ready to flee! Chugga
chugga! So chuggas, I guess. Weapon is out of your question. So ogre is also stupid. Might hit my face.
Trogzor! Wait!
I think the rush strategy is actually working. Really working. You have to kill Worgen because it's the biggest threat right now.
Ready to ride!
Yeah, you killed that one. Rush damage. Hell yeah, baby.
May my ancestors watch over me.
And another one hits the face. Another one hits the face.
I will be your death!
Well played.
I hit the face. This was nice. This was so nice. It compensates in time to the last game, which was super long. Damn, Portal, you've been so far, you've been just amazing. Literally amazing. Every single game I've played you, you've been this game winner.
Jaina versus Uther!
I will fight with honor.
You asked for it.
Okay. Hello, my team. So sure, a precious mana bloom. Just give me the next card, and we're awesome. We're just awesome. Another one bites the dust.
Reporting for duty.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Don't mess with Tusker.
Well, that is a card definitely needs to be played. Isn't that?
Me?
Yeah, this deck is full on aggro, bastard. It only screwed up once. Just nothing but magic. I think I'll sheep and pink. That is a play, actually.
Me?
No, but if you consecrate, you don't play anything, and I play Venture Go.
Tazdingo! Yes!
Okay. Oh my god, a Draconic Crusher on turn 6 and 9-9. Holy shit. That would be a move. So far, I'm screwing you over big time, Pally. It's not gonna happen. Where it went. Bites the dust. I don't think that was the exact mirror. Oh, come on, mirror. That's fine.
For Blackwing!
Here we go. 2-4-4. can actually... he has really good cards from what I can tell. Need to work harder.
Yeah, you've got to be kidding me!
For the Spire!
So chug up because he might have such things as weapons, and you don't want to mess with weapons. And it's GG from what I can tell. My rush worked as... You know you're dead. This is
the victory.
Okay, we're up to 5. Well.
Versus Valera.
Watch your back.
You asked for it.
Chugga. This is a really awesome hand. You know why? If she doesn't have, or he, create, probably is a dude. You don't have a one drop, but since you didn't trade cards, I think you'll have. If you don't, you are screwed. You are screwed. My shittiest card in the entire deck. The host is no joke. We got full face already. Okay. Okay, bro. Okay, bro. Oh my god, I was so overconfident, I didn't even punch his face. Well, my overconfidence will not be confident after all. Well, you need Mr. You know what you mean. If you don't have a nurse, so... But please tell me that one damage is not gonna be the factor I lose. Just please tell me. I would really be happy if that was the case. Interesting choice. A really interesting choice. Here we go. Morgan with extra attack. Simply because this has 4 health. Makes way more sense to do it. I can actually lose this one. It's possible. Even though I tried to kill Morgan because he's low. But I still get Morgan next turn, which is good.
So many options.
Assassinated me. Please don't be that one damage short. I am pulling all the guns here. Just don't have execute. Please. Pretty please.
Join or die! Or both.
For the crusade!
Keep him frozen. That's the plan. This is going to be a close call. I think that it's the temple place still the correct way to do this. Oh, you gotta kill this. It's so much damage, bro. I literally need a arcane missiles to hit by one. It has many targets, but it just needs to hit one. Don't you dare heal your face. Come on. Okay.
Someday I'll be just like you.
One blow from the... kill me. Either you heal or kill me. There are two options. Please don't tell me you have a heal. Please. Please no heal. Please no heal or kill.
This is our town, scrub.
Yeah, be they are bent to my command.
Well, okay, let's